twice impeached former president is facing criminal charges.
It's a celebration of the law and how it applies to all of us.
Well, I don't know about that. Bill Clinton is a rapist and he's walking free.
It is what it is.
But that hand is ridiculous.